Hello, this is Sushmita. Welcome back to my channel Chitrakarma. Well, in this video, I will show you how you can create perfect grid for your mandala. And for this, you will just need protractor, compass, and including paper, pencil, and ruler. So now let me sharpen my pencil. And now with a sharp pencil and scale, I will measure the paper from the four sides and mark a middle point in each sides. Then I will attach the marked points to get the center point, and this is our center point. Now with the help of compass, I will draw random circles around the center point. After I complete this, with the help of protractor, I will mark a point in each 10 degree. Sorry for the background noise, guys. Anyways, you can also mark a point on each 5 degree to create more intricate patterns. Now I'll quickly do the same in the opposite portion, and then the last step is to join the marked points through the center point. And the next part of this video is coming super soon, guys. So tada, our mandala grid is complete. See you in the next video. Thank you for watching.